those passing through. Sometimes I wondered if I could live that way another day. Scott came, however, with the thought of Europe and a little sleep. You could always begin a new day.
One day, the Red Cross asked Eleanor to inspect St. Elizabeth's Hospital, a mental facility filled with sailors and Marines suffering in the aftermath of battle. The prospect terrified her. Her experiences with her alcoholic father and uncles made her frightened of anyone without what she called the power of self-control. She never forgot the sound of the door locking behind her, or the sight of the dark ward filled with shattered men, some chained to their beds, muttering, staring. They continued to frighten her, but she came back to see them week after week and lobbied the government and raised private funds to improve the conditions under which they lived. You cannot do, she wrote.